Hello. Are you tired of using tanks that look like this? Meanwhile, your friends use tanks that look like this? If so, then I have a solution for you. Introducing tank tracks. Why tank tracks, you may ask? Well, they are simply the fundamentals of every tracked vehicle, obviously. Anyways, let's get to the tutorial now. You will obviously need some blocks. Specifically these blocks. Now pause the video and check if you have the necessary blocks. I'm going to assume that you are ready now. Follow the tutorial carefully and you will end up with tank tracks. So, before we go any further, the servos are for the suspension. Here is a comparison of the tank tracks with and without servo suspension. As you can see, the servo suspension makes it more stable. Anyways, back to the tutorial. By the way, the actual tracks can be made out of other materials. If you don't like the look of titanium tracks and have materials to replace the needed titanium, then you can do so. Obviously, you can choose your own coloring for the build. Here I check if it's half a stud away from the metal platform. I'm going to do the hinges for the tracks. Pay attention very carefully now, this part might be very tricky. Before you get confused with the keybinds, let me explain how they work. So W and S are for the left side tracks, E and D are for the right side of the tracks, Z is to set everything up. When you spawn in the tracks, hold Z so it sets everything up. And last of all, X is to put things to how they originally were. Make sure that you save. Once it is saved, load it in so it all welds together, and if everything has been done correctly, then you are left with working tank tracks. I forgot to color the wheels on the left side, so don't forget to color them. Anyways, that is it for this video. If you enjoyed it, then like and subscribe, if not then don't. Thank you for watching.